Now listen up, all you people out there in TV land. We're about to get this done the way the Duke would have approved. And I mean to reckon with all y'all people out there in Satellite Kingdom. Here goes.
Guys, Matt Strange back again with another toy review. That's right, we have left the world of the unknown of the toy room insanity. I've pulled you guys into the other realm of Matt Strange. We're gonna take a look at some really cool stuff. The Blaxer.
Star Wars Blaxer. As opposed to the Blaxers of some other line.
What line is it besides the Blaxers from Star Wars?
I don't know.
Something that has caused a rift in the world of collecting of Star Wars.
What could it be?
Blaxers.
We'll take you into the mind of Matt Strange.
The Black Series needs a little lift. It needs a big facelift. Matt has done it. He's figured out the key. How do you get this key? You must watch this video.
Come with me. Come on with me. This way. I will show you the secrets of the Star Wars Black Series.
Hasbro did an awesome thing by taking the Black Series figures and popping them on the vintage Kenner card backs for the 40th anniversary. The Count and I have long discussed how awesome the original stylings of the Star Wars vintage figures were for their art design. It's perfect. You know, it's almost like the whole philosophy of the album covers, right? You know, the old album covers of yore, where you had a great, great big, you know, art piece that was out there trying to sell you on what was inside that big delicious vinyl record that you were about to take home and slap on the player there. In this case, we have the original packaging, but instead of the Kenner, or rather Hasbro Black Series figures, I have gone ahead and have transplanted those with the Bandai Figuarts figures in the case of the Han and the Luke. And I'll go ahead and I'll bring one closer for you here. I have made a cut at the bottom of the package. You can kind of see the little lip of the scotch tape that I have there. This is, again, the Hasbro 40th anniversary packaging for the Black Series figure. But inside there, we have a Bandai Figuarts Luke, and I think that's the best of both worlds. I mean, we've got a fantastic figure with a fantastic bit of art there, right? So same thing for the Hans. I think this Bandai Han Solo may be the best Harrison Ford likeness that has yet been produced. We've got him on the original packaging, kind of the original packaging. Hasbro had to go through and redo the justifications for the artwork there to fit the margins for the 6-inch figures. And we've got the Darth Vader. Now the reason the Darth is in here is because this is a fantastic figure that has his own story that you can find on StarWars.com, I believe. They go through the whole machinations of what it took to get the dimensions of this particular figure. I'd opened up the early bird package set for the 40th anniversary just so I could get this figure out and put him in some acrylic. And you can actually find these acrylic packages on Amazon if you just look for Star Wars Black Series 40th Anniversary Carded Action Figure Acrylic Display Case. Action Figure Authority is the seller. They go for $29.99. They are great, they're really cool, and I love them. They don't have the little hangers on the back. I should have shown you guys this stuff, but maybe you've already seen this. These are hybrid Bandai Figuart Hasbro Black Series figures here, and I think they're pretty neat. So thanks for watching, and we hope to see you on the far side of the galaxy.
Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. We've been doing videos together for a long time now, and doing these Black Series videos, showing you guys these cool figures and the crappy packaging that come with. No artwork at all.
Bullshit.
They're crap.
Packaging.
packaging. No artwork.
And people display these damn Black Series boxes with their figures in them for nothing. But yet we have these things down here that are definitely displayable.
The paragons of artwork. That's in right. Action figures. Somebody had said to me over at the swap meet where I bought the Han. I explained to them what I was doing. I said, you're just buying this for the package? It happens to be the greatest goddamn pack in the history of action.
Yes.
And I do it again.
You guys are gonna do it. I know some of you guys are gonna
do it. I do it again.
Good.
In an Alabama heartbeat.